Joshua E. Barley and Mrs. Janelle Hylani E. Barley. Woo! Come on, everybody, put your hands in the air now. Yeah, man, you know. Baby, you don't know. Come on, everybody, let's give them a round of applause. Come on. All the stars I used to hide, no one ever seemed to realize. But baby, ngayon naman for the chorus, we want to see everybody's hands up in the air. And let's make some noise for the new Lewis. In 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Looking very perfect together. Okay, so ngayon naman, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to cut our energy here. So since ito kasi si Janelle and Joshua, they really wanted to make this wedding memorable for everybody. And I think that one of the best ways to make any celebration memorable is to have you guys and all of your guests dancing all together. Okay? So this time, para makasunod mo, can I request you guys to please stay here, kayong dalawa, Janelle and Joshua. And let's face here, dirita bang, okay. So simple lang yung gagawin natin because all you need to do is gagayahin nyo lang ako. Okay? Sige. So this is a special request of our couple. So again, guys, if dugay na mo, wala naka-appeal o kasal, let's take this time to like really have some fun. Okay? So now again, lahat ng mga bisita natin hanggang dyan sa likod, let's all have some fun. Okay? So DJ, music please, come on! All right, everybody, please put your hands in the air now. Come on. Yes, now it's just going to be very simple. All you need to do is go to the left side and clap, and go to the right side like this. And clap. Come on. Remember the house. All right. Now I want you to do the wave like this. And you do nice and slow. All right, come on, everybody. One more time, let's go to each side and clap. All the stars I used to hide, no one ever seemed to realize. Let's do the wave one more time. And now for the chorus, I want you all to punch in the air like this. All right, here we go. And let's do the double punch like this. Yes, everybody's really having a great time right now. One more time, put your hands up in the air, guys. Come on. All right, one more time. Let's do the double part. Okay, so this time, can I want everybody to please put your hands in the air one more time? Are you guys having a great time? Yes or yeah? So ngayon naman, as we go to each side, I want you all to shout, hey. Sigaw tayo ng hey like this. We say, hey. One more time, we say, hey. Let's make it louder, come on. And one last time. Okay, so we're gonna do the chorus for two more times. Labas natin ang energy natin, come on. In 3, 2, and 1. Yes, come on, everybody, we say, let's do the double punch. So now Janelle and Joshua end this dance with a kiss in 3, 2, and 1. Ganito po yung gagawin natin. When I say happy, you say wedding. Happy! Happy! Janelle, I know happy kay ka. Maging kasal na gano'n finally. So we want you to shout happy. Sige tayo ng wedding. Say happy in 3, 2, and 1.
Happy!
Josh, dapat mas kusog pag yun ata. Say happy. Sige ng wedding. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Happy!
Gentlemen, that's what the reception program is coming to be all about. All of us just having a great time. So for now, we'd like to request everyone to please take your seats.
diba? Nakainom din mo tubig.
Before we continue, can you please give ourselves a round for that very energetic dance you just did? Okay, so ngayon naman, well, of course, for this wedding, Janelle and of course Joshua would also like to honor their parents, hindi lang kanina sa ceremony, kundi hanggang dito sa reception program natin. So, this time, I would like to request somebody who became emotional kanina, kasi nga, it's the wedding of their firstborn. So, now I'd like to request the proud father of our bride to please join us here. Can you please give him a round of applause, everyone? Sir, natin pa ko tayo na sa imo, sir. If you don't mind, pila na ganin mong idag yun, sir? 55. Sir, tanong ko lang. In your 55 years, diri sa kalibutan, nasayo na ba ni mo si Janelle, sir, in front of your loved ones na formal dance or wala pagyud sukat?
Wala pagyud sukat.
So we're gonna make history tonight. You know what, Janelle? Take note lang na, you know what, I've been hosting for almost 9 years and marami kaming mga brides na during their wedding, wala sila yung father and daughter dance simply because pag abot silang kasal, wala na ilang mga papa and ikaw, you're one lucky bride to still have that man beside you. So this time, please move here sa gitna and face each other. And if nakay gusto ingon sa mong papa nga, karun pa ni mo maingon, you can say it all right now. So once again, folks, can we please give them a round of applause for their father and daughter dance? That will be it. Once again, can we please give them both a round of applause for that very emotional dance? And ending it with a tight hug. Thank you so much. Diba? Lingaw kay mga kasal no, ganina sayo-sayo, ta karon hilak-hilak na po da, diba? And of course, that's what this wedding is all about. Every one of us, so letting our couple feel something karon na ninyo ma-feel. So ngayon naman, I have a question sa lahat ng mga nandito. Kayo bang lahat alam kung giunsa pagsugod sa love story gyud ani nilang duha, like even to the smallest detail? Yes or no? No, malaking no coming from our guests. Okay. So ngayon naman, I'm gonna call two people. So please join us here, May Ann and James. Can we request May Ann and James to please come and join us here? Okay, actually, nasabi na nila to kanina sa vows nila. Pero we'd like to hear straight from the friends. Okay.
Huh?
Okay, ito kasi si Mayan is a classmate of our couple, and of course, nung husband niyang si James is close din sila. Okay, guys, please join us here. Okay, Mayan and James. Okay, so you can just share any detail that you would like to share. Kasi nga, after this, we're going to have their first dance. So in order for us to really appreciate their first dance, let's go back to some things that our couple has been through for the anog past ilang years. Okay, so...
Hello, good evening, everyone. So again, I'm Mayan, and this is my husband, si James. So as you know, best friends me, Joshua and Janelle for more than 10 years now. Actually, kailan mi Janelle daan, and si Joshua po since college sa university. So as sa ilahang duha, si Joshua, good. Well, nag-waiver na magod siya daan nga, loyal gito siya. So si Janelle po, as in, swerte magod po ni si Joshua kay Janelle, in all honesty po. Although si Joshua kay medyo moody, pero grabe sad kay ni siya mo love, ana. Usahay ma misunderstood si Joshua kay lagi moody, kay spoiled manggod ni siya. Spoiled. Then usahay, murag chag siya ang babae sa ilaha. Pero si Joshua, grabe gina yung adjustments kay Janelle. Kay dili po ba lalim ang LDR? So there are times nga si Joshua, gid mismo ang ma-reach out sa kuwa, magpatabang. Kay lisod lagi kay labi mag-away mo nga, wala kakabaloon sao, nana. Oh, di ba? Nangwit na. Pero si Janelle, grabe gina yung patience. Patience sa in terms sa ilang distance and sa mga differences. So, kato, sila, nag-meet sila in college, and then before, MU na daan, pero eventually, wala sila sila that time. Kay si Joshua, gentleman man siya, so dili siya gusto nga mag-uyab sila ni Janelle. Then, mularga ra siya NZ, then well-planned na mag-uto nila nga maatog NZ. And then, destiny gyud, as I say, kay wala mag-git ni, sa plans po ni Janelle mag-NZ, and then sa tanan scholarships nga iyang gi-applyan, ang NZ pag yun ang nipasar. So, nakaingan gud ko nga, hello, we meant to be, kayo muna si Joshua, kay grabe na ding ampu at nga time. So, moto, nag-uyam sila dito sa NZ, and then wala pa ganin nag 1 year, si Joshua na taranta na sad, kay mag-propose na gid daw siya. So, moto, murag, grabe gud ang love ni Joshua, kay even dili pa kasi Joshua magut kay grabe ka precise, strategic, gusto gid siya nga always gid na nga counted ang moves kay may win siya. So mao to pagkabalo niya nga mularga na si Janelle, nataranta gud taon siya nga bis magpropose na ko, then kung wala ko kabalo sa ito bag, then not knowing nagpalit ta siya duha ka engagement rings sa nga to. So si Joshua kay mura kataranta siya pag abot kay Janelle, and I'm very happy gyud. Feeling na ko si Janelle gitto siya from the very start. From 2013 up to now, that's 9 years and counting. Murag sila gud yun. Murag mo to nagyud ko nga naagi plan si Lord, and there are things nga dili kay nato masabtan, pero they're perfectly gud nga naka-timeline na. And mura to, I hope you all the best in life, especially sa inyong marriage life. Di kay ko mag-share about marriage kay 3 years pa man sad ko kasal. Pero before I end, allow me to read na lang katong isa pa pud nga message sa among best friend. Nara. Hello, Josh and Janelle. First of all, congratulations and best wishes. Ay, kay Dina Dini, to the both of you. My apologies na wala na ko kauli, wajud nakalusot sa office. I may not be there to personally show my happiness na nagdayon na yun mo, but I am indeed so happy to see both nagikasal na. Hope you'll have a happy, fruitful, and successful married life. Josh, palitig helmet si Janelle, basin mapakog, haha. Just kidding. Wishing you both all the best. I love you both. And P.S. Currently in a meeting now, mutawag unta ko para mas dulot akong kanchaw kay Joshua. Actually, kanchaw gid sa mga kasal si Joshua. Hindi gid mi kato. Then si Janelle gid yung ending. Imagine after pila ka years si Janelle ready gyapon imong ending. So maura to, thank you and congratulations best friends. I love you both and see you around. Ikaw daw.
Gatang nuniyatanan.
Okay, can you please give them both another round of applause? Thank you so much. Ma'am, pero wait lang, mutuo na ka nga gikasal sila, reception na biya need. Okay, nag? Basin, o niya mo, sink in na siya later. Okay, thank you so much for sharing it. So this time, it's time for you both to have your first dance na, not as boyfriend and girlfriend, but as a legally married couple. So guys, don't mind the crowd. I just want you to think of all the things that you've been through for the past years as you do this dance, okay? So once again, folks, can we please give them both another round of applause in their first dance as husband and wife?
longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you, however long you stay. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you, and longer if I may.
Traveling through time.
All right, I believe that's it. Once again, can we please give them both another round of applause for that very sweet dance? So this time, I know you guys are very close to each other. So is it okay if ibulag sa tamo ka jod just for a moment? Okay, so Janelle, you can just stay there. And Josh, Drisa ka. Ay mo kabalak ka, dulog na lagi mo onyag. Okay, so dito ka muna. Okay, Josh, dito ka. Okay, ganito yung gagawin natin. I know kita as Pinoy, every time we attend a wedding, we always expect the yung tinatawag nating gala-gala or gala dance, or yung iba naman tawag nila prosperity dance. So this time, since we are still somehow trying to minimize our physical contact with each other, the reason why our bride is here and the groom is on the other side is simply because cunning space between them is where we are going to make the so-called money bridge. Okay? Or slash lover's bridge. Ayan. So instead of the traditional way of, you know, pinning your cash gifts to the suit of our groom or sagaw ni Janelle, what we guys are gonna do is we're going to put all the cash dito sa floor, papunta dun sa groom natin, okay? So during this part, uunahin natin yung principal sponsors natin along with the parents. So tip ko lang, if your gift is in an envelope, it's better if you take it out para mas taas diretso ang atong mabuhat na ano, money bridge, okay? Again, no pressure to all of our guests. You can just share any amount that you would like to give to the newlyweds, okay? We just want everyone to have fun as you share your blessings for them, okay? So again, uunahin natin yung principal sponsors bago yung iba dito sa likod, okay? Again, folks, this is Joshua and Janelle's Gala Dance with a Twist, and we're gonna do it right now. Alright, come on, everybody. And of course, if you want to clap your hands as we go along with this part, you can actually do that. Alright? So again, ninongs and ninangs, kayo po yung uunahin namin. We will begin dito sa bride natin. I'll kiss you in the morning sun. Okay, and of course, para mas madali tayo, yung mga bisita natin dito sa likod, you can prepare your cash gifts in advance para if we're going to open it na for you, mabilis lang tayo. Okay, let's have the mother of our bride to be the first person to put her pabaon here. Yes, there we go. Maraming salamat po. Okay, anyone else would like to come over? Ayan, ilaray na to, dirata na. Come on, and everybody we say, come on. Yes, I know we're doing it right. Here we go. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much. So this time we're gonna change the song, and I know kayong lahat alam nyo din tong kantang to. Okay, let's all do this. Come on. Okay, so guys, I know we're all very familiar with this song, so if you can sing along with this one, you can actually do that. Ayan, sir, let's go. Maraming salamat po. Again, principal sponsors, you may not come here. Yes, there you go. Maraming salamat. And of course, can we hear it? Come on. Okay, so now I think it's time for us to open the money bridge to all of our guests dito sa likod. So anyone can now come here. Ayan, alam ma'am, ganahan kunin mo ma'am nakapasinsilyog yung kadaan before coming. Yes! Yes, maraming salamat. That's a lot of cash right there. Maraming salamat po. So now, anyone else would like to come over? Come on. Okay, everybody, can we clap our hands together and let's sing the chorus. Come on, we say. Yes, maraming salamat po. Ay, wait lang. Ilinya nato ni para maabot yun si Josh dito sa gate. Okay. Yung iba dyan, doon na kayo sa likod. Muradyug ako'y gahatag, no? Yes, ayan sir. Lagay ko pa dyan. Yes, maraming salamat. Alright, here we go. That's a long bridge na. Come on. Again, yung mga bisita natin dito sa likod, if you would like to give something to our couple, please do it now before we end this one. And together we sing, everyone. Come on! Yes, there we go. Napadyudungag si ma'am. Okay, sige, go. Ganyan lagi ko ani niya ay dapat... Ma'am, pwede ba biya ka mo third round, ha, if you want? Okay. Sige, anyone else who would like to come over? You know what? This is also one of the reasons kung bakit masarap magpakasal. Diba? It's not every day that people will give you cash like this. Come on. Second to the last call sa lahat ng mga bisita natin. And one last call to all of our guests. Anyone else who would like to come over before we end this part? I think we're all good. So again, we just made our Lover's Bridge complete for Janelle and Joshua for tonight. Okay, so this time our groom is going to call somebody, well, a lot of people, to help him get all the cash dito. So please name them one by one.
Gabriel and JJ. Okay. Then you ask my name. I didn't know if I should go home. Johnny.
Okay, boys, please come here. Dito tayo magsisimula, sir. Okay, so boys, wait lang. Our groom will be needing your assistance, so all you need to do is get all the cash dito. And please start getting it now. Okay, come on. Okay, we're almost done with it.
They can't see the light.
That's right.
Okay, boys, can we please turn it over to our groom? Can we please give the gentlemen another round of applause for their assistance? Okay. Bigyan natin lahat kay groom. Okay, so Josh, dito sa katapa, dito sa si Janelle, okay? Josh, here's one married life advice for you. I know kani mga bana nga nadre, you would totally agree with this one. Since mo naman ginagimin yun si Janelle, so every time, you know, you do this, it's going to make your wife instantly happy, okay? So every time, makadawat ka kwarta, madako or gamay, starting tonight, remit yun na sa asawa, Josh. Janelle, go on, receive everything. Yes! And to more moments like this in your married life. Okay, can we have our maid of honor to please come here? And okay, let's turn it over to your maid of honor for safekeeping. Ibulsa na. Okay, so this time, Janelle and Joshua, as a way of saying thank you sa lahat ng mga bisita na nag-share ng blessings for you guys, can you please take a bow to all of your guests in 3, 2, and 1? Yes, once again, let's give another round of applause for everybody's generosity. And of course, this time, since you already have your wine glasses with you right before we have our dinner, let's request our couple to proceed to that side and continue the celebration with our couple ceremonial cake slicing and wine toasting. Sweet sugar candy. Okay, so please get ready with your wine glasses, everyone. Okay, so Janelle, I want you to please hold the slicer. And then Josh, you're going to guide her hand. You're going to guide her hand in slicing the cake, okay? So also now is the time for me to call our best man to propose a toast for the couple before we have our dinner. Come on. Mr. Best Man, please. It's your time to shine na talaga dito. Come on. So let's do it now. You can just slice a portion of the cake and then lagay nyo sa plate nyang dalawa dyan. Okay, where's... Okay. Okay, so whenever you're done, guys, you can just bring it here sa gitna. You can just leave it there for a while. Okay, please bring one fork with you. So we're gonna let you exchange the slices of the cake as a symbol of your continued provision for each other. So Josh, we want you to be the first one to make a slice and then you give it to your asawa. Ayan, okay. There you go, 1, 2, 3, and go. Can you please give a round of applause for our bride, please? Janelle, please make another slice and then you give it to your husband over there. Yes, 1, 2, 3, and another round of applause for our groom. So let's turn it over and receive your wine glasses over there. So now let me turn you over to the best of all men tonight. Let's go, Mr. Best Man.
Hello, hello. First of all, good evening, everyone, and I would like to congratulate again Janelle and Joshua for a great wedding today. And of course, everyone will know that I'm Joshua's cousin. We've known each other for about for how many years? Nagbulag lang mi since katong pag-skwila na ako college. Well, sooner or later niya pas rugi pun siya sa school na mo, so abot naman ito, pero we're graduating naman si Rokato and I was about to get married in that at that time na po siguro sa kuha na life. So, first of all, I known Joshua for the whole 31 years of my life na. Pero saya 30 pa. So, ako lang dyan, yes. Kay Balo, dyan ako lang yun mo na kami is mga init lang dyan kay mig ulo jod ka na may una jud midana ana. Pero it's not because na kanang kung unsa mi ka grabe ka labadog ulo og kasapoton, it's not because kanang wala lang for our anger is mo po na among size sa among love sa among someone sa significant other na mo. Actually, kay Balo si Joshua pag ang sa akong magulang po din na sa kalalaki na lumupod. So, Mona and namo tong pag-ingon niya na Jan, magpakasal na ko. I was like, magpakasal na si Budong? Kaya actually, muna ako ang nandiyan ni Budong is, he wants something, he will do it wholeheartedly, Jun. So, yun yun ang, kanang, nandiyan may indecisive Jun po me. So, pero once na, may in love po me, may in love Jun me. So, we will, kanang, amo Jun ang passion with the ones that we love, Jun. Amo Jun ako ah. And, more to short lang Jun kayo, and, nalang ko gusto na i-share na quote na ako ang usa ka movie na akong i-share sa ako ang wife na katong college pa may pod. Actually, kamo ko college mo pod mo na. No, do wala mo nag uyab pero at least nag meet up mo balik and girekindle ninyo inyong love na inyong na sa college pod is from I think it was called the movie of Leap Year. Don't ever steal, lie, steal and cheat. But if you must lie, then lie in bed with each other. And if you must steal, steal each other's heart away. And if you must cheat, then cheat that. This is your night, Joshua and Janelle, and I congratulate you again, and a toast for them. Oh, please rise. Sorry. Grab it. So Joshua and Janelle, cheers. What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you? Yes, like that. Okay. Again, bottoms up, everybody. Maraming salamat, Miss Obetman. So now, I know we are fully understand na after dinner na apay mga kinahanglan manguli kay lagyo pag mga pangulian, right? So our couple would like to take this opportunity muna nga magpasalamat sa tanang mga bisita before na apay manguli, okay? So this time as I turn you over to our couple, can we all please give them the loudest round of applause for tonight? Come on.
First of all, thank you, Mikai, God, for giving us good aside from the good weather and safe travels sa mga relatives sa panidere and pag-bless sa amuha, pag-provide sa everything from the preparations. And thank you sa parents, although wala sila ka-appeal, pero nag-anaw man sila silang mga silang support and sa pagpadako sa amuha. And so, and then thank you sa parents ni Janelle. Since akong pag-abot, silang pag-help prepare sa wedding, sa pag-adapt sa kwa sa usay mo stay ko sila. And siyang sisters, and siyang cousin si June and si Ate Hensi for wala man may coordinator pero sila ga-help coordinate. So sila niyo makita nga si Lakaw-Lakaw. And sa sa mong mga sa akong side first, thank you sa Auntie Nona sa pagadian, silang Uncle Edmond, Uncle Max for adopting me sa Auntie Dina, this is CDO. And silang at kaya Jimboy, silang ang Auntie Auring, Auntie Pearl Cepeda, and silang Auntie Stephanie, and silang si Pastor sa pagadian kay ibiyahe ko manang sa una akong wedding ana jud ko si pastor gidang makasal sa and then thank you po sa parents ni Janelle nga nisugot sila and thank you sa usa ra man ang side sa akong mama katong akong cousin pero ning uli na kay gabi and then sa mga nagtanaw sa live thank you po and sa imong side wala pa man ko kaila sa yang side pero mamitreta mo okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you everyone for joining us tonight and celebrating this wedding with us. Especially gyud sa among mga principal sponsors, families and friends. Among friends from sa XU, among friends nga nag-travel pa for just to attend the wedding. Sa akong mga colleagues, high school friends, sa Xavier na kong friends, to all our friends alive, nasa New Zealand, and from all over the world. Thank you so much. And this event would not be successful without you, and especially sa among suppliers good. And we only have like a month to prepare. And happy kayo, Ming, and naamo diri karon, and successful siya. And everyone really helped us, from our photographer, videographer, among makeup artists, nga dinali antanan. Ako ang cousin, katong gi-mention ni Josh, nga sila gyud ang naglihok ani, wala mi coordinator, sila gyud ang nag-prepare. So, hanay kay siya. So, I wanted to honor them. My family, ang among family ni Josh, nga really nangamot gyud para ani, kaya mukat. So really, thank you so much sa inyong participation. Sa cousins pud ni Josh, thank you kayo sa pag-travel diri. Mara, thank you guys.
Okay, so ayan, of course, we can really feel how grateful our couple are. So again, maraming salamat for staying talaga. So now I'd like to invite everyone to please stand as we pray for the food. And again, would like to request Pastor Abataya to please lead the grace before meals. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, ganito po yung gagawin natin before we pray. Except for the principal sponsors, the rest of our guests will be requested to come here muna para may souvenir pictures kayo with our couple dito sa reception before we get our food, okay?
Pray ta, salamat kayo Ginoo sa kadaugan nga imong gihatag kanamo nining maong panaghiusa sa duha ka kasing-kasing ni Joshua ug ni Janelle. Thank you sa ilang mga ginikanan nga nagbless nila, nagpadako nila ug niabot sa punto nga nagtugot nila nga magkahiusa di as kami niyoon. Salamat sa mga sponsors, principal sponsors ninong ug ninang mga paryente, mga mahal sa kinabuhi nga ni akaron mga individuals nga nahimong party nining maong gutlo sa ilang panaghiusa. Thank you Lord for providing everything that they need. Thank you for the good health that you have given to each and every one of us. And tonight Lord, we commit everything to you as we will proceed to the next part of this reception. And also Lord, we pray that you will protect us mga magbiyahe karong gabi o mga adlawa, protection ni makaabot sa mga tagsa-tagsa ka destinasyon walay kakulian. Thank you for everyone who made this became parts of this activity, and we pray that you would bless this food as we are going to partake this in the name of our Savior Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Amen.
Amen. Thank you so much, Pastor. So you may now take your seat for a while, and again, please take your seats. Principal sponsors, you can just stay there because your food will be served, okay? However, kani mga nasa likod, I know it would be unfair sa mga nasa likod if I'm going to sing, sila'y una diri kay sila'y pinakaduol, di ba? So ganito yung gagawin natin. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 groups. We're gonna play a game. It's called Name That Tune. So basically, what you guys are gonna do is raise your hand if you know the title of the song, okay? So if anyone from your table can give me the correct answer, kamo yung una maka-join kang Janelle and Joshua dito, okay? But if you will not participate, na maulahig yun mo, okay? So again, this game is played by team. So paunahan sa pagpataas ng kamay, let's do this. Let's play Name That Tune. Let's start playing tune number one. Alright, clue. This song was played in Shrek. Sir, wait, he's raising his hand. If dili sakto yung answer, I'll give it to you. Sir, what's your answer?
Funky Town.
Funky Town is the correct answer. Congratulations, we have table number one. Okay, please join them in front, and then after picture taking, you may get your food outside. Congratulations. Okay, again, paunahan to guys. One. Oy, lumalabas ang pagka-competitive. Okay, sige, go. Let's do this. Let's play tune number two. Yes. The answer is?
Hey, Mickey.
Hey, Mickey is another correct answer. Congratulations. Let's have this group. Okay, please proceed to the stage now. After picture taking, get your plates, and then you may proceed outside. Come on.
Okay, lahat kayo, sama na po kayo. Pastor, ma'am, kamod. Uban na ta, diretso po. Kauban naman nila, Pastor. Diretso na tag. Okay, one team lang kayo dyan. Okay. Okay, and by the way, if you would like to bring your mobile phone so that you can also have a copy of the pictures, you can actually do that right now as well. Okay, I bet we're ready for the next song. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tables left. Okay, again, Pao na hantog. Let's play tune number 3. Okay. Ah. Ganahan kayo sa iyang pagka-project. Paano ulit yung pag-project? Okay, the title of the song is... Yes, Dancing Queen is another correct answer. Congratulations! And together we say, come on! Okay, now let's have Team Dancing Queen kindly join our couple now. Again, immediately after the picture taking, you may get your food bug. Okay, and now the game continues. Let's play tune number 5. Yes. The title of the song is?
Like a Virgin.
Like a Virgin is another correct answer. Congratulations. All right, let's have Team Like a Virgin. Please stand now. Yes, let's go, guys. So we have last two tables. Okay, makaharap pa talaga sila. Okay. Okay, guys, pwede ba sabay natin isigaw yung chorus in 3, 2, and 1! Woo! Okay, so proceed tayo with our last two tables. Let's play tune number 7. Yes! Okay. No, nang batas ko. Okay, stand by lang muna tayo at awal. Pero kikanta na lang po ang yung paggawas sa aling kantahan. Lahat tayo memorize ng stepping ng ano eh. Nang kanta na. Let's have this group, let's all stand. Kayo po. Okay, pansiron gihapon tamo ha, para fun gihapon. Okay, bisaga mo ng last. Okay, DJ, do we still have a song out there? Okay, let's get ready. Okay, Team Gangnam Style, get ready. Helper, there's a live. Okay, now let's go. It's called
Shut Up and Dance with Me.
Talagang kinanta pa, okay.
Please wait muna until we finish the this group, sila dito. Okay, let's have Team Gangnam Style. Maraming salamat. Okay, let's have Team Gangnam Style. You may now join the couple in front po. Okay, team, shut up and dance. Please stand in advance and get ready po tayo. Okay, ready everyone. Okay, eyes on the camera. Okay, wacky pose kayo dyan guys, ready? Maraming salamat po. Let's have our last group. Okay, let's have team shut up and dance. So again, for our principal sponsors, you can just stay there because the couple will be doing the table hopping. So they will be proceeding from one table to another so that they can have pictures with you as well. Okay, isa pa, sa official. Alright, maraming salamat. Let's have our last group. Okay, so again, ladies and gentlemen, well, of course, obviously, we are not yet done with our reception program. So for now, it's again another free time for everybody so that we can all enjoy our sumptuous dinner for tonight. And later on, we'll just continue to make some more announcements so that we will all be guided as we proceed with the second part of today's celebration. Okay? So again, everyone, please enjoy your meal. Bon appetit. Ma'am, sir, kamo atong unahon diri for the table hopping hack. Okay. Wagi boss. Okay. Janelle and Joshua, diri ta proceed with your ninongs and ninangs para napon mo yung picture with them. And again, ma'am, sir, after them, kayo po dito yung susunod. Okay. Follow lang tayo sa instruction ni photographer. So silang upat muna, then kayo din din na side. Sa tunga mo, ma'am. Ana, okay. There you go. Okay, maraming salamat po. Please proceed to this side. Nothing compares to the good times. Feels like we're floating when the rest have to climb. You made me believe. Alright, maraming salamat po si tayo on the other side. Okay, there you go. Maraming salamat. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, to make this an even better dining experience, to play the violin for us, I know you're still holding your spoons and forks, but can we please welcome with a round of applause our violinist for tonight. Let's give it up for Van.
Thank you.
Okay, so once again, good evening everyone, and I hope you're all having a great time having your sumptuous dinner for tonight. And of course, by the way, we're also serving beer, so anyone who would like to have some, you can just tell our staff over there. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, well, of course, the family of our groom wouldn't want to just let this day end without giving a very special message. And of course, not only are they going to give a message, we're also going to hear a song to be given to us by the sister of our groom, si Kyle. So she's gonna sing us a song. So while eating, you can also direct your attention to the screen in front, and together, let's all watch this.
Hi guys. Once again, congratulations to Joshua and Janelle and to every one of us. It's been a very special day. So, Kyle is going to sing a song for you guys. I hope you will enjoy it.
We've only just begun to live, bright dreams and promises, a kiss for luck will run away. Before the rising sun, with the night, so many roads to choose. We start a walk and then learn to run. Day after day, I must face the world of strangers, where I don't belong. I'm not that strong. It's nice to know that there's someone I can turn to, who will always care. You're always there. When there's no getting over, I'm ready to go. When my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can take all the best. To me when all the mad sense I make.
Hi, Joshua and Janelle. Congratulations. Nagpasalamat mi sa tanan nga nanambong sa inyong kasal. Ninot on taog naami din ha karon. Sa akong pasalamatan ang tanan nga nanambong, ilabi na good food. Akong pasalamatan ang ginikana ni Janelle. O labaw sa tanan, salamat kaayo sa inyohang pag-support sa ilahang kasal.
Okay, yes, congratulations. Ikaw, Kyle.
So, hi, Josh, and to my sister, Janelle. Again, congratulations on your wedding day today. We're very excited for you and the future that you both will be building together, and just praying that you both will grow together with God as the center of your relationship, and of course as you build your own family as well. And we're just happy for both of you, and just enjoy your day today. And we're also thankful for our family who's there to support Janelle and Josh. And then we just hope to see you soon here in New Zealand, especially for Janelle.
Okay, Josh, congratulations po ni mo og ni Janelle, og again salamat kay sa parents ni Janelle nga nahimo ning tanan nga possibly good. Of course, nagpasalamat gyud mi even ni Pastor Batayo nga mooy nag officiate aning wedding. Also sa among yung mga igsoon sad og mga kaparintihan og mga higala, and again sa parents gyud og family ni Janelle. Salamat kaayo. And Josh, sa ako ang nanggingon nimo sa una pa nga ang tao nga naka-plug og wife or spouse, nasa Bible bitaw na Josh nga nanggingon nga he that findeth a wife findeth a good thing and obtain favor from the Lord. So kini good thing yud, because you have started diha sa right path sa inyong kinabuhi nga nagkasal yud mo, nagminyo mo tubangan sa Ginoo, started it right diha sa Ginoo, and you obtain favor kay kuan man kining nagiusa man mo sa Ginoo. Na ay vacuum sa imong kinabuhi nga si Janelle Ragud mo ay maka fill in ini, o sa kinabuhi po ni Janelle nga ikaw po ang maka ang vacuum po, asyara po ang maka o ikaw ra po ang maka fill in ini. I mean, that's God's design for you both. And ang diha sa Book of Ephesians ningingon nga husband, love your wives as Christ loved the church, and also wives, submit yourselves to your husband. So wives, submit yourself to your husband. So kamong duha, ang desire gid sa wife is to be loved by her husband, og ang desire gid sa husband is to be is for the wife to be submissive to him. And mahimo lang na siyang sayon sa wife nga mo submit sa husband kung ang husband nagpakita gyud pud sa iyang gugma ngadto sa iyang wife. And you need God. You need God's strength and help para mahimo ninyo na nga tagsa-tagsa or specific nga responsibility. Isip ikaw ang husband ug isip ikaw ang wife. So again, sa ako pong giistorya ni mo Josh na wala gitay mahimo, no? We can do nothing without God. So maayo gyud nga nagsugod mo diha sa Ginoo, and every day wala man gyud perfect nga kaminyoon, pero every day gyud paduol lang kita sa Ginoo. And salamat kaayo gyud sa tanan nga nang appeal. Salamat kaayo gyud nga nahimo ni nga special occasion, special day. Dili lamang ninyo Joshua and Janelle, kundi sa atong tagsatag sa family na himong usa. Diha sa grasya sa Ginoo. We not only wish you, but we pray that God's blessing dili lamang sa inyo ha, kundi sa atong pamilya. Yes, congratulations and hope to see you here in Aotearoa. Bye-bye!
And ayan, once again, can you please give it another round of applause? And so this time I know, busog na kayong lahat, and of course you're having a great time with your food and drinks right there. So this time naman, since we were able to hear the messages coming from the family of our groom, it's time for us to hear the messages coming from Janelle's parents. But, ma'am sir, napo may pila ka minutes to prepare because mamimigay muna kami ng prizes, okay? Sige, first, kinsa diri ang naay pinakalayo o gigikanan before coming here sa wedding? Come on, I have tumblers and earphones here. Come on. Oh, okay, somebody's raising his hand. Okay, her hand over there. So, hi. Ma'am, saan po galing? Manila, but do you understand Bisaya? Okay, Bisaya. Okay, pila mo kabugigag Manila? Ikaw lang isa. Okay, hi. Which one would you like to have? This is an earphone or a tumbler. Okay, that perfectly fits you. Thank you so much. Sino pa? Gikag Manila. And then on that side? Asa. Sila dalawa. Okay, sir, you're from?
Manila din.
Manila din. Pwede matanaw ang ticket daan? Charot lang. What would you like to have? An earphones or ano? Tumblr. Earphones. Okay. Thank you so much. And si sir naman ay galing din?
Manila din.
Manila din po. Okay. Do you want a tumblr? Is that fine with you? Okay. Maraming salamat. Okay. Next naman dito. Sino ba dito yung pinakamatagal ng single? Ayan. Bigyan natin ng premyo. Kamong mga naiuyab, wala gyud may madawat karun. Diritas mga single. Asa to? Halaganahan ko, iyang gina volunteer iyang self. Mabuti naman at ano, you are embracing the reality. Wait, ato sa pangutanon kung kisa'y pinakadugay. Ma'am, gano'n ka nakatagal na single?
Since birth.
Ginoo ko, since birth! Wait, so that means, pila edad di mo karun, ma'am?
27.
Single for 27 years, pakpakan na to. Okay. Ma'am, okay ra na siya, ma'am. Ang importante na kay madawat nga gift, dog. Siyempre naman, sino pa? Dito. Sino pang bato niyo ulit?
So, ma'am.
Ikaw naman dito. What's your name again?
John Ed.
Si, ha?
John Ed.
John Ed, ikaw naman. Single for ilang years? Si ma'am, 27. Ikaw?
27.
27 din? Saan nasa 27? Okay, palakpakan din natin. Okay, here's another prize for you. Thank you so much. Wait, napos sila yung pang bato diri. Sir, ikaw naman dito. Ilang years ka ng single?
31.
Ginoo ko, 31 years, sir. Maraming salamat po. Okay, anyone else? Ay, karon. Ma'am! Ma'am! Si ma'am kanina, okay. Ay, katong isag. Okay, karon. Ma'am, what's your name again po for the benefit of those who don't know you?
Emily.
Si ma'am Emily naman, meron doon single for 27 years, mayroon ding 31 years. Ikaw naman ma'am, single for?
56 years.
Wow! Uy, so ayos, saglak ko! Ma'am, pakidawat sag. Sir, alis sa dirig. Sir, magansid yung kamas ko. So, grabag yung kumudagan ni mo. Sir, what's your name again?
68 years.
Wait lang, what's your name po?
Edmond.
Ma'am, si mga lang ganina. Si ma'am? Emily and Edmond. Ah! Oh my gosh! So, ikaw naman ay single for?
68 years.
68 years! Oh, sir, ba? Dito siya gatanawg. Sir, if given the chance... Uy, wala pa ganig. If given... Sir, wait lang sa mani. Wala, you ka nakauyab so ka? Ay, ganang wala, you ka nag-marry.
Yes,
never good. Ma'am, ikaw... Alam na, nagluha na siya. Wala pa ganig. Sir, kung tanawon lang ni mo si Ma'am Emily, sir, katuwaan lang, girl. On say, Pina, what is the, ano, kanang physical feature ni Ma'am that you find most attractive? Ay, wait lang, at bang pag-yuday silang duhag? Di ko makasabaan, ani. Di ko mawalag trabaho. Sir, anyway, kay at bang manggid mo ni Ma'am kaganina, sir, my question would be, unsa nga sudaan ang pinakadaghang nakaon ni Ma'am? Okay. Sala lang, sir. Sa physical feature ni Ma'am Emily, unsa imong pinaka nakita nga pinaka-attractive sa iyaha, sir? Iyahang?
Eyes.
Oh my gosh, ma'am, it's your turn. Gat bang manggid mo diyan ni tatay, ma'am? Unsa pa ni mong pinaka nakita nga pinaka attractive sa iyaha, ma'am? Iyahang
gentleman kag share.
Unsa to, ma'am? Galuha na gud siya. Was that a gentleman siya kay nag-share sa sayang?
Nag-share siya sa katong vegetable.
Oh my gosh! Mabuang man ko ani, uy. Ma'am, pero nakauyab po kasaw na, ma'am. Sa imong last relationship, ma'am, we just want to know, parang sabi mo nga, katuwaan lang, di ba? So, imong last relationship, ma'am, unsa man ka, ikaw ang gibiyaan or ikaw ang nibiya?
Wala man po ito namiya. Murag pag-uot sa Ginoo.
Wala tayong ma-joke ato kay Gino-Ginoo. Naunta ko iingon ba? Pero may gani ang Holy Spirit na siya nga ayaw. Wrong move. Ikaw naman, ano kayo na? Tay, ikaw naman, in your last relationship, well, of course, nakauyab po kasama na tayo.
Yes.
Yes. Imong last relationship, tay, ikaw ang gibiyaan or ikaw ang nibiya?
Nobody's fault.
Nobody's fault. Last na gyud ni kay. Uy, gakadelete sa tong program. Wala ni sa wala to sa plana, sir. Okay. So sir, if given the chance lang ha nga maka-find ka ng somebody whom you can spend the rest of your life with, are you open to that?
I think it's late.
It's late pero pwede pa gyapon, sir.
Of course.
Oh my gosh. So ang answer kay dili lang pwede kundi of course. Ma'am, we can on kay ko, Lord. Tabang. Ma'am, ikaw na ma'am, if given the chance din nga makafine ka na si Ma'am Monkey paningot. Ikaw ma'am, are you also willing to take the chance?
Only God knows.
Wala lagi ko'y maingon, ana, uy, kaya basta gino-gino lag. But anyway, sir, dira na ka. Yeah! Ginakilig ko silang doon. Yeah! Nako, eh, sir, karon pa mo nagkita ni ma'am or kaya ilan mo daan?
Karon pa.
Sir, taga-asa gani ka, sir?
Pagadian.
Pagadian. Ma'am, ikaw naman, ikaw ay taga...
Cagayan.
Cagayan. O, pila raman ang pila ka oras, sir. Uy. Mabiyahe, no? So, yeah! Sir, mo ulit din kagpagadian or diri pa mo?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow pa. Napamay. We have tonight. Ay, nakakanta na. Uy, ma'am, ikaw.
Uy, unsa itong program? yeah, I was supposed to call the parents. So anyway, uy, palakpakan naman natin sila. Thank you so much, Pog. Gusto ko pagdako na ako yung nana, gyapon ko kagara-gara, dog. Okay. But anyway, so I think na-relax na ang parents atong bride. I know they're ready to give the message. Can you please give them, welcome them with a round of applause, please? Okay, by the way, gusto ko lang din mag-heads up to their Ninang Mabel Ravanera and of course, Auntie Dina. You will also be giving your message later on, okay?
Okay, good evening everyone. Ako sa'yo mag-una daw. Diba, si mas sentimental. Okay. First of all, I want to praise and thank God for giving us a good weather today. It's a sunny day. No, kabalugid ta nga. Diyan po ginato ni. So praise God for that. And to the principal sponsors, to our friends, relatives, and friends, we are very much grateful for sharing your time to witness this momentous event of Jack and Joshua. So with our relatives and friends who joined the live streaming, salamat sa inyong pag-support, no? Salamat sa inyong mga prayers for Janelle and Joshua. Well, for Jack and Josh, this is the day that the Lord has made. After some attempts last year, finally, no, it is now a success. Salamat sa support sa parents ni Joss. Bisan to sila sa NZ, no? Na kauli gin si Joss just to fulfill ang ilang plano nga mag-minyo. So, despite of the short preparations and despite sa mga si Janelle lagi nang nagdihog-nog in town tungula pa si Josh kay ga-work man pud mi. So, salamat po. On behalf of the whole family, Joss, we would like to welcome you to the family officially. I hope nga with your short stay, kano sa kani si Joss mula gaba. We hope nga soon or not, very soon, si Janelle maka-join sa inyo, no? And you know, tulong ni sila kay Igsoon, Matres Marias. Ako ingon sa ila sa una kay, ako bitaw no nagminyo ko at the age of 26. So si Janelle now is 27. Ingon na sila kay, ano man day ma? O 28 na ka, Jay? Ha, 28 naman di ay. So iya ko na labuan no, 26 and 28. Mayroon sila kay ano man dahil ma, ano man nga kung 26 na naminyo, this is, okay lang, kung maminyo mo sa'yo, pero akong inasulti sa ilang nga, you must enjoy your single life, no? Kay, when you get married, lahi na ginang mga priorities na to sa life. So, inga na, no, ako sa una, nag-enjoy gin me sa'yo, sa akong pagka-single. Si Janelle is our eldest daughter and si Joss is the youngest. Kay tura man sila. So according to science, opposite poles attract. So I pray and I wish that both of you will remain attractive for the rest of your life. Attracted. And attractive. Yes. Inga na ginasya, iya gikung sapak-sapakon. Ana gid me na gay mother and daughter argument most of the time. So I just so Josh, know whatever differences you discover as you start your new journey as husband and wife,
learn to accept and embrace it. Every day, no, nagin mo i-discover sa inyong kaugalingon, sa inyong pag-uban-uban. Bakit di lagi na siya, basta mag-minyo na ta. Di na pwede iuli. Pero kung mag-inaw sa, pwede na ginapon iuli si Janelle. Amo, kitsang dawato ka na. Bitaw, I assure you just that Janelle is a good cook. Good cook. Iyan na na-inherit sa ako. Morgin ako ipahinambog nga na ako yung mentor, ana. So, I am so confident also nga Diyos will love and take care of Janelle as just like what we do. Thank you for, Jake, thank you for being a good daughter and to, spoiler to your sisters. I-turn over na ng imong Gcash kay Christine. So thank you also to the parents of Josh and to Clarence and Juby for your support. Salamat po sa tanan for being here today. So thank you.
Okay. So ako na po. Unsa ito yung ingon nga 26, no? Enjoy siya sa single life. Dabi. Pila kayo itong katalamisa. Oh, lagi ba? Enjoy na kayo mo, pwede na. Kaya 26 biya siya na enjoy sa yung single life. Kami sa una, mag-bar hopping me. Oh, mga babae, lalaki, uban. O oh, bar hopping. Munang enjoy kayo mi sa among life. So ako na po nga, ano, message. First of all, pasalamat ko sa inyo tanan. Shortcut na lang, everybody, sa ano here nga nag-join. Thank you for joining us. And thank you also sa weather nga gabi. Nagkuhan gid mi no nga. Dili lang gid unta mag-ulan kay na ay 10th gabi. And then, among gihangyo nga dili na lang kuhaon. Pero ang tag-iya, mukhang siya 25,000. Nang yun, 15,000 lang. Dili kay third day, gamito na mo, kay 3 days pa na siya, kung anon, sa 14. So, ni, kuan mo eh, sige, himuan na lang si Josh, niya na, sige, okay pa, 20 siguro. So, among ihangyo, dili kay ugma, gamito na. Pwede din na, ingon kay 3 days, ikuan ang tent, kadag ko, katunag ko, kaya kayo. So, ko ayaw na. Ayaw na lang yun na siya. So, good kayo nga wala siya, no? Kay naka-drone pa ta, nakita pa ang kwan, no? Nga, and then, God is good. Nga, wala yun nag-ulan. No? Okay. So happy, no? To finally have a son. Kay Tres Marias ba ni sila? Nanagig ko'y, kwan, one son, only son. Wala pa, no? Joshua, I know with the few days you spent with us, I find you as a gentleman, responsible, and prayerful, di ba? Prayerful mo kasi ako na ngaji. So 2013 pa siya na ngaji. Ano sa to? 2013 pa siya na ngaji. Hantod abot sa NC na ngaji kasi nga makita sila ni Jack, no? And thank you for joining the family. Joshua, and we welcome you and your family too. Not for long, for now, no. We are happy nga na sila karon. Not for long, we also sad because they will be leaving us. And maybe someday, makauli mi or makaadto dito, kita tanan, we will join, we enjoy our vacation there, and sila po makabakasyon dere. I hope sooner or later, kung ano punta, kita-kita na punta, Jack. So si Janelle, experienced siya tanan, no? What I experienced from my parents, kabalo naging mo tanan nung sa experience, ingani ka dako, kinsa to'y mga tigulang na. Unsa'y na-experiensyahan ninyo sa inyong mga mama at papa? Unsa'y mong na-experiensyahan? Wala, no? Latos. Oh, latos. si Janelle, o mo na siya, mo nang panggit ka nang murag si Janelle, nabilong pa na siya sa mga oldies, no? Nga ang kanang ang values murag kuan gyud. Swerte kay si Jos ba no? Kay naka-experience gyud si Janelle ana. And then si Janelle is my precious child, no? Jack, you took over responsibility sa balay in behalf nga wala mi, like ordering fine dine and then paying house bills through GCash, Janelle na. And also scolds her sister sometimes. Now in your marriage, let God be the center of your relationship. No matter what your religion, make your marriage life harmonious. And there's no perfect marriage, accordingly, no? There are always ups and downs. And I know, Joshua, imo mag yung gi-pray gud si, na, budjik, no? Si Janelle, budjik ang tawag sa iya. Janelle nga, magkakuan, I know you love her, and Jack, submit yourself. Ingon to si, kinsa to'y kuan nga, do not submit. Ah, my youngest sister, daughter, niingon siya nga, nagkuan magud mi before, we have a prenup nga kuan, no, kanang headed by my sister, no? She is the vice president of USTP sa academics. Nagkuan mi tanan, human na mi istorya tanan, nag-isa-isa mi og message mo nang ang mga tanan, mga negative na ito tanan, karon positive na tanan, ha? Oh, so naana dito tanan mga hilak-hilak, naana dito tanan mo nang karon murag nahurot na siguro ang hilak, no? So always let your love, respect and understanding flow. Ganina niingon si pastor nga love is equal to respect plus submission. So i-submit ginato atong kagalingon, each other way, and always understand each other. Puhon, you will be settling in NC since you are really meant for each other. May you live a prosperous and happy marriage. And as we, your parents, sa gaingon pag-anina ni pastor, we grant independence sa inyo na, no? And be loyal to each other. Kay ang imo ko nung naong sa inyong duha, makita nung loyal bagyo dog dili, no? Okay? So we are always be here for you, to support you. And not lately, no, recently, kabalo ayha pa ko kabalo nga ipa-present day ko, mo nang nagkudigo na lang ko. No, okay? So this song is for both of you, and hope you can sing with me. And sa pag-practice-practice na ako, mo di ko kahuman sa kanta. I hope makahuman akong kanta karon. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, maraming salamat po. Mamaya si Minad, go back to your seat over there. So, Janelle and Joshua, can you request you both to please stay here para closer kayo? And by the way, sa lahat po ng mga bisita natin, please ayaw lang samog uli because we're almost done with the program, okay? So please stay muna with us. Okay, can we please welcome this performance with another round of applause, everybody?
Ang imong papa Dios ga panay no keyboard, pwede na ta magkuan imong banda.
Yeah.
dark, build a side of love. Hold my hand, have no fear. I will be here. I will be here when you feel like being quiet. When you need to speak your mind, I will listen and be here. Your laughter turns to crying. Through the winning, losing, and trying, we'll be together. So I will be. One morning if you wake up and the future is unclear, I will be here. Sure, seasons are made for change, our lifetimes are made for years. So why? When the mirror tells us we're older, I will hold you and I will be here to watch you grow in beauty and tell you all the things you would do.
I will be here.
Okay, and of course, we know that even though you're already married, you can always count your parents to always be there for you. Once again, can you please give that performance, emotional performance, with another round of applause? Sir, congratulations! Natapos mo nga! Natapos mo talaga siya! Okay, maraming salamat po! Okay. So ngayon naman, kung medyo nabitin kayo doon kina Ma'am Emily at siya kay Sir Don, karon para dito mabitin tanan, Janelle and Joshua, I want you to call kahit dalawa or tatlong married couples to join us here. Come on. Sino yung uunahin natin?
Ninang Lida and Ninang Carlos.
Okay, ma'am, sir, please join us here. By the way, as you come here, we want you to please wear your face mask po. Thank you.
Sheena. Sheena and Cloyd.
Sheena and Cloyd. Okay. And can we request Uncle Max? Nasaan ba si sir? Can somebody call him? Hi sir, Uncle Max, can we request you to join us here? Can you hear us? Okay, sino nga ulit yung tinawag mo si?
Hensie, Sheena and Floyd.
Sheena and Cloyd, please come and join us here for a moment. Come on guys, saglit lang to. Let's just have some fun. Our SDE is now ready, so just before we witness the highlights. Okay, is Uncle Max around? Is that him? Wait, asa man to si sir?
Johnny and Gail.
Johnny and Gail. Okay, can we request Johnny and Gail to please come here? Okay, and hopefully si Uncle Max makaapas pa. Okay, can I request the ladies to please stay here, ma'am, diri ka, and then sir, diri po mo on the other side. Okay, ay magkabala ka, this is not a very physical game, so saglit lang to. Janelle and Anog, Joshua, can we request you guys to transfer here so that you'll have the best view as we proceed with this part? Okay, sige go. So, dito mo, ma'am. Okay. And Dina, if Uncle Max will be here, we'll include you in this game, okay? So, married couples. Tama ba? We have three married couples for tonight. Or napay apas? Napabay wala na kanin? Okay. Wala si Gail. Hensi and June. Okay. Oy, palapakan natin, ma'am. Hensi and June, ang pinaka-busy sa tanan tonight. Please come and join us here. Come on. Quick lang to, quick lang to. Let's just have some more fun, okay? Sige, kindly wear your face masks. I have a very special reason kung bakit ko kayo pinasot ng face mask. Okay. Sige, ang COVID, okay lang ang COVID. Ikatuloy na ko na COVID, kaloy sa Ginoo buhi pagyapon. Okay, okay lang, kahit wala kayong mask. Kaloy sa Ginoo buhi pagyapon. Hello? Okay. So, ma'am, please join us here. Okay. So, married couples, ganito po yung gagawin natin. We are going to, I mean, I am going to ask you questions about your love life. Okay. Kasi nga, we have a very young couple here. We want to shower them with a lot of inspiration. Ma'am, sir, dirimog. Okay. So, I have three questions for you, pero napuri siya follow-up minsan. Okay. So, the questions are, ma'am, hence, transfer on the other side. Okay. So, these are the questions. Question number one. Asa mo pinakauna nagkita? Okay. Ano nakapiyong mangkag pinadugay? Manjud kayo ito, sir. Nag-question ka, ako mo rin una nakitaning bayhana ni, di ba? Okay. Second question. Kanusa mo gikasal? Galiraw-liraw ng mata ni sir. Di ba? Bahalag magkinaon sa digid mo, magkasinabot, kaya nakamask mo. Muna yung purpose sa mask, okay? Pero kayong dalawa, wala kayong mas bawal, magtinanaway, okay? And last question, ilang years na kayong married? Okay, as simple as that. Uy, hopefully makasulod si Uncle Max, kaya we really wanted to include you, okay? So anyway, let's start our game. Let's welcome our first players for tonight. Can we please give them a round of applause? Ma'am, sir, kayong dalawa po, please join me here. Okay. So again, since we're listening to some, you know, great love stories for tonight, ang tawag natin sa game na to is mga istorya sa kagahapon. Familiar? Nah. Why, silang ma'am nangatawa. Klaro kay Gapamino gradyo ba sa Domingo? Nah. Okay, sige go. First couple, Mr. and Mrs. Apeliedo po?
Ni Palace.
Noon sa ka, ma'am. Sa apelido ni mo, ma'am.
Okay,
sige. Kamo naman, asa mo pinakauna nagkita? The more specific, the better, okay? So, amo na nagkita in 3, 2, 1, go!
Flag ceremony sa COA.
To be specific, flag ceremony sa COA. Pero ikaw, wala pa kakita niya, Ana, na time?
Wala pa.
Ah, sige, sir. Please tell us, unsa nahitabo ato, sir? Unsa kay orasan ni mata atong adlawag? Siyempre, flag ceremony. I assume this is Monday. Okay, unsa kay orasan ni mata ato, sir?
Basta sa'yo kay Kwan. 8:30 may dapat na ka sa office.
So, unsa nga ni orasan, sir? So, unsa kay orasan ni mata ka? Mga
6. No?
Mga 6. Okay, so wala dyan kakabalo ato nga. Pag ato ni mas flag ceremony, makita ni mong love of your life, di ba? Okay. So, unsa ni tapos, sir? Pag abot ni mas flag ceremony,
Kwan,
ay, wait lang. Kuya, pwede ba kusgan ang mga microphone? Kasi nakamask sila eh. Okay, thank you.
I-introduce sila after yun sa kanang flag ceremony proper. So, kanang kwan man siya, kanang newbie man good siya good. So, gina-introduce ang mga newbie after sa flag ceremony, which is ato nga time. Marag first nilang assumption to nilang nga time.
Okay. Lalong lagi kay kaginhawa, sir. No? Pinala mag-i siya.
Busog siya, busog.
Okay. Sir, ano sa'yo first impression atong una ni mo siya nakita sa flag ceremony?
Kwapa.
Pinaanap mo gyud ka. Ikaw naman, ma'am, kada sa mga nimo siya first nakit-an. Oy, Uncle Max is here. Sir, please join us. Yes. Sir, please dirigyapon mo. Okay, Uncle Max, please join us here. Auntie Dina, dito ka, ma'am. Yes, wala gyud mo exit and door. Okay, ma'am, ikaw first impression atong una nimo siya nakita.
Kwan, taas.
Huy, sir, halika dito. Okay, unsa ma'am, yung first impression kay?
Taas, taas siya.
Taas?
Taas,
okay. Huy, ikaw ba ito, Janelle?
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
Taas. Okay. Ma'am, pila siya kabulan ng uyab ni Mog?
Three.
Nangutana? Okay, three? Okay. By the way, before we continue, lahat ng mga maririnig nyo from this moment on, katuwaan lang to lahat, ha? Okay. Sige, kung mga 3 months, okay? Sige, ma'am. Tanong lang kita. Ikaw bahala mag-interpret ani. Unsa imong favorite time of the day? Any time. A favorite time of the day. Buntag o to hapon, gabi or kadlawon?
Or ang kadlawon.
Kadlawon, okay. Come on, bitaw. Sinong tanong sa ko? Ikaw naman, sir, what's your favorite time of the day? Buntag o to hapon, gabi or kadlawon?
Kuhan o to.
Ha?
Lunch.
Oh, lunch. Lunch time.
Yeah, baby.
Okay. Lailahay mo ginang tawag. Okay. So next question, karon sa magkikasal. 1, 2, 3, go!
October 8,
2020. Lo, siya magiging 20. Meaning ilang years pa kayong married?
One year kapin.
Okay, once again, let's give them another round of applause. And let's welcome our next couple. Ma'am, sir, please join us here.
Thank you.
Karon. Okay, Mr. and Mrs.
Carlos Bagonok.
Okay, closer to Gamay, ma'am. Sir, kamo naman, asa mo pinakauna nagkita? The more specific, the better. In 3, 2, 1, go!
During our college days in CMU, Muswan. Look at you. Gabi yan, laboratory.
Diba, ingon ko dungan? Ana, rasi, sir, oh. Unsa, what was it again during your college days sa?
CMU, Muswan, Bukidnon.
Okay, sa Bukidnon. Okay, sir, classmate mo ni ma'am?
Yes.
Kasi mas bright ninyo.
Bright.
Diba? May nang kada, at least klaro na daan. Okay. So sir, sa tanang mga classmate ni mo, anong kay ma'am manggud ka na padulong? Kay, unsay mo pinakaganaan sa iya?
Bright, mangupya. Mangupya, mangupya.
Oh my gosh, ganaan kanya kay bright siya dito.
Wala ako, nagipakupya.
Ginapakupya po di mo.
Wala.
Ay, wala. Okay, ikaw naman, ma'am. Sa'yo yung pinakanaganahan kay sir ato na time?
Abutan, gwapo.
Oh, mamawi. Ganahan ko ni ma'am. Kanang gina-appreciate niya yung ginaingon. Abutan, gwapo. Ah, sarap po yung react, diba? Gabi, ma'am, ikaw. Gignan ka niya, bright. Pero imong balos kay gwapo o buutan.
Bitaw ba?
Ag?
Bitaw.
Wala na'y sumpay, gud. Anak, gud. Wala'y bright, anak. Wala, gud, I said. Sir, pila ka kabulan ng uyab kay ma'am?
Mga 5 months or 5 months?
Or 5 days, baron?
Months?
5 months, okay. Same question kanina, buntag o to hapon, gabi or kadlawan, imong favorite time of the day?
During class hour, mga kon, buntag or...
Class hours? Pwede din, ha? Okay, ikaw naman ma'am, so what's your favorite time of the day? Buntag o to hapon, gabi or kadlawon?
Buntag ay presko pa.
Wow!
Wala naman si Pastor ba?
Wala,
ini na ko. Okay, wala man, okay, nangatawa na. Oh, syempre, ganun ta nga fresh ta, di ba? Okay. Sir, next question, kada sa magkikasal? 1, 2, 3, go!
August 17, 1985.
Ay, alam na alam, di ba? Okay. So meaning, ilang years na kayo married?
36. Going 37.
Okay, 36 going 37. Kaya ang sunod sa 36? 37. Okay, once again, let's give them another round of applause. Now, let's welcome our next couple. Na doon yung instruction nga maging unatog. Okay, sweet naman. Okay, maraming salamat karon. Next. Uy, pakpakan sa nato sila B. Sila B ganang people. Kung na'y pinaka-busy nga people today, sila yung duhag. Okay. Sige, again, Mr. and Mrs.
Guillermo. Pamisa.
June Pamisa.
Okay, come on naman. Asa mo pinakauna nakita in 3, 2, 1, go!
Robinson's.
Oh.
Wow!
Kapila naman ko na ito, Robinson's. Marag wala lagi. Ano man eh. Kamo sa Robinson. Okay. Katong, by the way, kung na yung mga single, dari, ato mo sa Robinson's. Pero karon, sa kasadikan nito. Di ko na get over. Okay. Sige, nang dahil sa work niyang dalawa, kinsa yung una nag-work sa Robinson's?
Ako.
Ma'am, pag-abot niya, on siya mong una na bantayan sa iya, ha? Hello?
Fresh grad.
Ha? Pagsulo niya, fresh grad.
Fresh grad.
Okay, sir, ikaw, first impression kay ma'am.
Guwapa.
Yeah! Kana, umbrag, approve ka ayog. Okay. Sir, pila po kagabulan ng web sa iyahag?
Officially, 1 month.
Ano
po'y unofficial de ani?
Best friends mo gabi.
Oh. So kung mga single, draka ng mga best friend ninyo, o magkalisod-lisod mo na lang na, uy. Paningkamot mo, 2022 na, naon sa bag. Di ba kayo, meron din kayong ganun pag mabot og 25? Di ba yan ba yung sa meet? Ano sa pag? Kito ni Shagit og 30. Sino yun? Ikaw, Seg. Okay. Ano ba tawag yan parang secured marriage kung wa nagyud gani gyud? Ang pangita lang sa mga best friend nila. Kaya kung mga single for 27 years, paningkamit mo, please lang. Okay? Sige, next question. Si ma'am, no pressure. Kayo naman ilang year, ay, kano sa magkikasal? 1, 2, 3, go!
October 17, 2021.
Okay, so, 2021. Okay, so meaning ilang months pa kayo married?
Almost 5.
Almost?
5 months.
Almost 5 months. Once again, let's give them another round of applause. And lastly, Auntie Rina, please join us here. Uncle Max, where are you? Yay! Ma'am, dito ka po. Last na good. Okay. Mr. and Ms. Vivas, kamo naman. Lastly, asa mo pinakauna nagkita in 3, 2, 1, go!
Cebu.
Manang's Cafe.
Ma'am?
Manang's Cafe.
So specifically sa Manang's Cafe. Wait, kinsa mas makaremember sa atong unang pagkita? Ikaw, sir, or ikaw, ma'am? Kinsa mas makaremember? Ikaw, kani patas sa nga. Okay, sir, isa-isay sa amua unsay pinakaunang nahitabuan ang unang panagkita ninyo ni ma'am sa Cebu. Uy, mura man joke ka ng hapon bitaw sa Sunday din, alingiing ang kainit, di ba? Okay, so anong nangyari? Anong ginagawa mo dun sa cafe? Sir?
Di na kayo.
Again.
Nakalimot ako.
Akala ko ba siya yung nakaka-remember? Ikaw na lang, ma'am. Sige, unsay nahita ba itong unang pagkita niyo ni Sir?
Kuan, actually, gidala siya sa akong friend, high school friend, na i-introduce ming duha.
Ay, so murgibaligya mo sa each other?
Yeah, nana. Oh.
Kato mga single na, pabaligya mo, uy. Join mo sa mga buy and sell. Ma'am, okay, so what was your first impression kay Sir?
Serious type, rabota naman po siya.
Serious nga buotan. Ikaw naman, sir, first impression kay ma'am?
Guwapa.
Kasi gisuot niya di ato na time, sir.
Sinina.
Mabira ma dyan. Onsa to? Onsa yung gisod, sir? Ay, kung kataw is, sir. Ha? Sanina. Siya po, mama, siya pagisod niya. Sanina po. Sige. Kosher, ha? What's your favorite time of the day? Buntag o to hapon gabi or kadlawon?
All the time.
Uy, ganon, giku ninyong dua. Ikaw, ma'am, buntag o to, hapon, gabi, kadlawon, or pakyaw?
Any time of the day.
Ma'am, kanang anytime, anywhere, pud na.
Depende.
Ginoo ka. Okay, next question ka na sa magkikasal. Daghan na kayo kung sala, aning kasala, dog. 1, 2, 3, go!
January 28, 1990.
Okay, so meaning ilang years na kayong married?
31.
Okay, you know what? Janelle and Joshua, gituyo na mo nga mag-married couples game ta para makita po ninyo nga, just like them, even after how many years of being married, this is how you keep the fun in your married life. Okay, so once again, can we please give another round of applause to all of our married couples for tonight? Na-stress ko gamay atong adula. But anyway, maraming salamat. Ay, ma'am, ikaw man yung last. You can give your message na lang din for them. Okay, can you please welcome Auntie Rina with another round of applause?
Okay, thank you very much. So, nagpasalamat naman ang tanan Josh, Budong and Bujik. Yeah, so guwapo inyong nicknames, no? Nagpasalamat naman sila tanan, no? So dilin ana nako truhon. My message tonight is para gid sa inyo, couple, new couple. So ang ako lang na mention sa imong father Bujek that marriage is na as siya ups and downs. So ang ako is that's true, no? So dili siya a very good friend once told me before many years ago, recently di ay nga, ang marriage is not all the time a bed of roses. So expected na nato, even kamo nganing nisulod ani nga chapter sa inyong kinabuhi kabalo mo ana. Pag prepare lang ani daan dili sa yun, you know? So I know nga tungod sa stress na siguro yung mga ginagmay nga mga kaning mga kahiubos, mga kasakit, pero because of your love for each other, inyo gining gi-pursue. So sa relationship, sa marriage, yung ana gihapon. So naay mga ups and downs, as your father said earlier. Pero kung ipadayon ninyo ang inyong love, kung mao gi patigbabaw, and then you keep that, kana ba inyong commitment to each other, a priority, no? Giingon na sa father ni Josh, no? Nga, kana bitong, imo man po ning giprayhan gyud just for many years. And we know that this is an answered prayer. So, gidestine gid mo for each other. Imagine after 9 years, since nagkaila mo, gihatag si Janelle ni mo as you prayed for, no? So, I hope, Josh, that you will take care of Josh. I know that you will, pero mo lang gid na, no, kung naamoy mga difficulties nga i-face in life, kanang inyong commitment, inyong balikan, no? Balikan ninyo inyong commitment. And you keep that communication good. Josh, I know, medyo liwat kasi imong father, no? Janelle, I told you that sometimes, ikaw na lang kay mag-encourage ni Josh nga mo open up because I know his father, no? I think I know Josh also. That probably there will be times na maglisod si Bodong o express sa iyang feelings, no? Sa iyang hurt, usahay iluom na lang. But it will be your challenge, no, to understand Josh and probably to encourage him to express himself aron masabta nimo. And Josh, dili mind reader si Janelle, ayaw i-presume nga masabta ni Janelle tanan. You have to learn to express yourself, you know, open gyud nga communication, because once dili na ninyo i-nurture nga open inyong communication, believe me, time will come that you will slowly grow apart, no? So ayaw gina i-allow. Okay? So with that, again, commitment, communication, among other things, and as your father said, i-include gid ang Ginoo every day of your life, because we can do nothing without Him. No? Grabe ang temptation karon. All of these people around us here, married people especially, know that. Kabalo ta ana. Pero if you keep true sa inyong promise na gihimo ka ganina sa inyong vow, and if you include God in your relationship, walay maka-destroy sa inyong marriage. So kana lang, and again, congratulations.
Okay, there you go. That's a really nice message coming from somebody who really knows our groom and his family. Maraming salamat po. And now let's proceed to another ninang, and we're gonna call you Ninang Mabel for this one. Okay, let's give her a round of applause one more time.
Because I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, bass.
Yes. Amayong gabi sa tanan, Budjik, she is fondly known sa office, is actually my binata since at birth. So sa bunyag binata ko, and both of her parents are my office mates. So usually our children are our topic every time, murag lal time sa office. So I know her growth, how she grew up, and now at this stage. So siguro it's tadhana kay I know Bujik ever since, and Josh is actually magkababayan me. So siguro Ebarle, that's what I have told her aunt earlier, na ako'y classmate since elementary hunted high school, but sila lang Ebarle, kana lang a family nga Ebarle ako nahiilhan. Marriage life, it's an open sa ako mga kauban na with my husband 6 years lang me, because he left, kanang God took him. My children were still small. Actually, my eldest was 4 years old. So, really, marriage life is not that easy. So, as what your tita had said earlier, and the officiating pastor, it's not a bed of roses. There are really ups and downs a relationship. But all we can say as your parents, that you have to work it out. Never slip your problem. Ensure that any misunderstanding you will have, you have to settle it. Dili dapat pabuntagan. So, God as your center, love and trust should also be part of your relationship. So, enjoy the moment, and soon also you will have little Bujik and little Joshua. So mafeel na jud ninyo unsay gibati sa inyong mga parents rearing you up. So all we can say is enjoy your relationship, and understanding should be there, no? Magtinabangay. Ingon pa ang relation, ang couple, dili daw siya ginatawag na tuog partner. So dapat jud timbayayong, no? Ang kakulangon sa isa dapat punan sa isa. So with that, and good luck sa inyong relationship, and soon, as we know, you will be taking Bujik with you to NZ, and layo na sa family. And we also hope that you will love her more as what her family and we as your second parents loves her too. So, mura to, no? Thank you.
Okay, and maraming salamat din to their Ninang Mabel. Maraming salamat po for giving us another wonderful pieces of advice. And somebody would like to give a message. And I'm gonna go near to this side because it's Christine and Nias's turn to give a message to their ate. Let's go. Let's give them a round of applause. Okay.
So, good evening, everyone. Abin ako gula na speech. Abin ako gula na may speech. Pero anyway, indeed, we are all witnesses na ang marriage ni ate and ni Kuya Josh kay with approval yun ni God. Diba, murag nakita na to na ilang love story. Wala pa sila nagdayon sa first meeting. Pero they met again and nagdayon na gid sila. Dili siguro ako ang best witness sa ilahang relationship kay to nag-start sila, wala man po sa New Zealand, o wala man po ko pirmi sa balay, kay away ko for school. Pero pag mag-away si ate o si Kuya Josh, nakulban siya, makabalugid ko, kay mumessage na nakalit si ate sa ako na, Huy Tin, i-message siya gina si Joshua, hindi mo na siya mag-message. So, yun, anyway, kidding aside, ano, si Kuya Josh, even if wala na mo siya na-meet prior, no? Wala na mo siya na-meet prior, naging sila ni ate. he's very tinutong ingon sa iyang friends and sa relatives ni Kuya Josh na kain gud si Kuya Josh and gentleman. Kay si Kuya Josh wala siya nag-ask og permission lang kay mama and papa. He also messaged us ni Nai separately na pwede ba ko mag-propose sa inyong ate ana. So very gentleman gud si Kuya Josh. And ano, si ate team bride. Si ate sa very caring ate gud, like siya gud ang siya second parent and provider. So makaingon gud ka na sa amo magigsuon si ate, siya gud ang strong kanang feel na ko na she takes it up on herself na siya gud ang kanang isa sa mga pillars and foundation sa family. So kanang naang burden sa iya na pag kami ang kaatubang, strong gud na siya lagi, na di siya pwede siya mag kunay family problem, di siya pwede mag in front of us ana. So Kuya Josh, as we share our ate to you, share lang ha, dili give. As we share, share our ate to you. May you be her person na kanang pwede siya maging weak and dili siya kanang necessarily na strong always. Kay syempre couple naman mo ana. And her whole life she took care of us ni nice, like dili siya take care lang na kanang basta-basta. She took care of us well. So, I hope na this time siya na pud ang maalagaan by you. And sa to akong notes. Puhon ay soon pag maka ano travel na mo sa New Zealand, ay uban na gid mo sa New Zealand. Since si ate layo man gid mi, maglisod man magadto-adto sa magdili man sa silingan lang ang New Zealand, no. Ate's family is you and your family. So, I hope na you'll be extra patient and understanding kay ate. And welcome sa among family. Happy pod ko na naana mi kuya. And ano, excited na pod ko na mag-spoil. Ako kami na pod puhon mag-spoil sa inyong babies. Congratulations, ate and kuya. I love you.
With all honesty, dili na ko sure sa akong ingon. Nag-break na storya na sa oven. And as mentioned sa akong papa, na we had this Thanksgiving, yana. Instead of doing a Thanksgiving, when it was my turn, nimo na kong advisor. Ay, kapalakali na kong magkuhan. But, okay. I will start with this na lang, what was unsaid after hearing the vows of Ate Jikai and ang story dayon pag-witness sila from their best friends. Maana sa DJ kayo na, you know, as a hard to get, I declined. Pero looking back, I still remember na while gahipos mi sa mga stuffed toys, klaro DJ kayo na naana sa DJ kayo nag-hesitate siya sa katong mga stuffed toys na I think yatag ni Kuya Joshua na ayos sa. So, what was unsaid is that nadyo po si Kuya Joshua sa young mind in this entire time. And unlike Dayan kay Ate Tin, ako hinun ang witness sila hang long distance relationship na no one sided conversation na mag-away-away sila. And even though marag annoying siya gamay at the same time na luis ako kay Ate Jikai, again it was a one sided conversation, so marag I don't know what's going on exactly. Pero the reason I'm bringing this up, because katong ilang pag-bicker, even now nakita sila na bicker sila, is actually a blessing in disguise, because it's easy to pretend that in a relationship, ma-perfect lagi in yung life, na ma-ginatagan mong blessing na hope you get a successful marriage, or like ma-happy mo for the rest of your marriage life. It's so easy to pretend like that. Pero katulagay na those times na nag-away mo, you actually already see each other's ugly side. So now that you were able to understand each other's personality more, now you'll be able to understand more how you will compromise with each other and communicate better. And I'm also happy na nanasad ni Kuya na thank you Kuya for loving our sister, and I hope that you'll be able to take care of each other for more. I'm trying to say is, para sa atong tanan, di sa nato i-pressure sila ng mga nakay. Just like at GK said, di sa siya mga, di sa siya mga nakay, COVID pa man. And it's a good choice. I had a mag-family na better na ang future. So in the meanwhile, please take care of each other and hope you'll be able to have a happy life and compromise with each other.
That's a very matured advice from you. Thank you so much. Let's give them both a round of applause. Okay. So finally, I think lahat naman na kailangan mag-message were able to give their messages na. So now let's get ready to witness the highlights of today's celebration. Sa mga hindi pa din nakakita ng prenup ni Janelle and Enog, Joshua, now's the time for us to see that. So kindly direct your attention to the screen. After this, we're going to end our program formally. So once again, let's all watch this. Thank you.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come we're so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
trust so our souls.
Oh,
Isang umaga na tayo'y magsasama.
Thank you. Wow. Hi, love. I can't wait to see you. I love you, Janelle. Oh. Someone said that. Oh, watch. Cool, Regina.
Hanggang sa dulo ng mundo. Hanggang maubos ang ubon. Hanggang gumulong ang luha. Hanggang mahulog ang tala. Pastan mo aking mata. Sa langit na gusto mo bang sumama?
Hi love, finally nakasal na kita. 20 months of LDR is not easy. Dagan kitang challenges, especially sa atong work and time difference, but we persevered.
Manap ng iba, kalimutan lang muna.
When we were still in college, I remembered how I enjoyed spending time with you. You were a very fun person to be with, but also very annoying. Abi nako ako ra ang vain. Napaday samot nako. I was surprised that you'd get facials every month. You can't go out of your house without lotion, and you hate the sun. Now I love it even more because my partner understands my obsession for skincare.
I can't believe the moment's finally here. Hey, you never looked so beautiful. Everything I've waited for, so much more. Standing right in front of me.
Since college, we started as friends, super friends, and then date.
We have built a strong foundation of friendship and fond memories when we were in college, but God said, not yet. A few years ago, I remembered when I was working in Manila, and you are here in Mindanao, you told me na mag-travel ka from Pagadian to Sidio because you heard that I was in town. Of course, but hard to get, I declined.
There's a thousand first dances for us.
You messaged me that you're planning to apply for a scholarship to study in New Zealand. So imagine naman chances na madawat ka sa scholarship in New Zealand. Napagit ko dito. So, meant to be kita.
True enough. I found you again at the most unexpected time and place. It took us 4 years before we met each other again in New Zealand. When I received that scholarship without any hiccups, I knew that it was indeed God's plan and not just a coincidence. I got my master's degree abroad, then I went back to the Philippines in 2019, engaged to my best friend.
Love is going where we go.
Person I have ever met, and I didn't know what I've done to deserve a woman like you. So I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. Yeah, I love you so much.
And you never look so beautiful. Everything I
this challenge. I promise to love you through all phases in our lives and to submit to you. I love you so much and I cannot wait to create many more adventures with you and share this lifetime.
Groom for this very beautiful wedding. You know what, Josh and Janelle, makita mo na mo, sige na mo katawa. But of course, kamitanan, we don't have any idea of all the challenges and the problems you've encountered. So on behalf of everybody, congratulations because finally now's the time na makaingon gyud mo, humanan na gyud. Yes, again. So now as we end this, we'd like to request you both to please face each other. Come on. So hold hands, you're going to end this with your first long public kiss. That's a kiss from 1 to 10, and we want everybody here to please count with me and let's all make it loud, okay? So again, ito ready na kayong dalawa for this one, okay? Don't mind the crowd, just follow our count. Again, everybody, please count with me and let's all make it loud, okay? So Janelle and Josh, I think you're ready for this one. Our count starts right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 9, and 10. Woo! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for the wedding of Joshua and Janelle. And again, this has been your host for tonight, Sean De La Cruz. From Iligan saying it's a pleasure hosting your event. And in everything that we do, may God be praised. Have a great night, everybody. Okay, by the way, sa lahat ng mga bisita, meron po tayong cake spread dito sa likod. Maraming mga cakes dyan, maragulagyod na nga tandog. So guys, if you want some sweets, you can just proceed there.